Here's an update on my avocado seed plants. This is the one that I said was trying to catch up. So here it is today. And here is the other one. If you compare them, you can see that these leaves are much thicker and flourishing. And these ones are a lot skinnier. I really don't know why there's a difference. I think it might just be genetics.